crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth. Let's go to work.
We do see some changes in our favor starting this weekend. So let's take it back now, y'all. We'll head over here. You can see temperatures. Watch, though, how it's going to move in the next couple of days. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. The heat index today around 110. If you're out in this heat for 10 minutes, it's like hands on your knees, hands on your knees. It's exhausting out there. Temperatures changing with just little hops in the short term. One hop this time, up tomorrow, then two hops, down to 98, 97. Finally, a reason to celebrate. We could see some rain around here. Everybody clap your hands. Yeah, we're excited about that for sure. About 100 degrees again today. So let's talk about it back here. Come on, y'all. As it moves westward through the Atlantic Ocean. So let's turn it out and look at the forecast over the next several days. Now, notice these lines crisscross just a little. The front coming in, you might be wondering, okay, temps, how low can you go? Can you go down low? No, is the answer to that.
We go to work. To the left.